Yeah, it allows you, and during your own batting practice time, whenever you're getting your work in, it allows you to make changes right on the spot rather than having to take a few swings and look on a computer later and then make changes. It allows you to really change it right away and actually see a difference throughout your whole batting practice time instead of having to wait a little bit longer and go from day to day more.